Again, this school year, St. Clair County RESA is recognizing excellence in education. So this week on Dateline Schools, we have the privilege of meeting St. Clair County's first distinguished teacher for the 2020 year, Kristin Kreiner from Gardens Elementary School in Marysville. And congratulations, Kristin.
Well, thank you very much. It was quite an honor to receive that award.
Imagine you were quite surprised when not only Dr. Whiteman comes walking into your room, but Dr. Miller, the superintendent of St. Clair County RESA, came in.
Very, very shocked. Dr. Whiteman is quite visible in our schools, but to see Kevin walk in, I had no idea what was going on at the time.
How did your students react?
We all just kind of stared at them walking in and just was in shock of what's going on here. Had no idea.
As the dust settled, did the kids kind of have a pretty good idea what was going on?
Yes, they did. And they were so sweet. And just, they were excited for me.
But at least with fifth graders, they can understand a little bit more than maybe some of the younger kids, right?
Yes, they can. They were very happy for me.
So what was their reaction? What did they have to say to you after class that day?
Well, they wanted to know what we're doing with money.
Of course.
I was asked to get an Alexa. I said, well, let me think about that. But I do do a March Madness activity every March. I always hope my Spartans go far. Mm-hmm. And I tie in statistics with math lessons. And so we are going to have, and I do prizes with it, but we're going to have a little extra this year with that. So they're in for a surprise at the end of the Final Four.
So that had to make a good ending for the day for the kids.
Yes, it did, very much.
How about for your staff members around the building?
Oh, they were so thrilled for me. It was very nice to talk to them about it and congratulate me.
We'll be back with more tomorrow. For Dateline Schools, I'm Terry Herring.